Hopefully. We'll see how it goes. But for those of you that are watching, or will be watching, or shall watch, thank you for watching. For watching, always, always appreciated. And to everyone that followed me over the past few days, really, really huge thank you. I've gone up to 41 followers, which doesn't sound like a lot, but to me, it's a huge amount. So thank you. Really, really appreciated. Both the new follows and the old follows. They are all appreciated. That you take your time out to watch me is mind-blowing to me on occasion. Oh, yeah, thank you. Can't really say much more than that, but thank you. That said, I'm hoping to go do just an easy raid. It's not going to, or maybe a medium, for sure. Depends what's available, what's going to despawn. Well, let's grab some booms, etc. Off. That, we'll take some of those. Not those. Some of those. That. Of course, I've put all the wood upstairs. Oh no, I haven't. There's a execution. Some of that. Build with that pack. It's build with. Not gonna need. Here we are. Door, code lock B, building materials. Fire. Yep. Type /. Bank. That out. That. That. Yeah. Safe. Let's build. Keep. Ammo. I knew those. To fire it. In. Reload. Only this time we'll reload it with the correct ammo. As I said, clip bank.
Apparently, I've got to wait 20 seconds. Right, let's see what's available. Not most of them are going to respawn, sure. Hi, Doc. How's things? You having a good new year? These just because we can. Yes, I know there's another one running up on me. Good is what we like to hear. You have a spear on your back. Why are you trying to hit me with snowballs? More importantly, why do you have such god awful loot? Right, I'm on my way to go do a raid. Should be reasonably interesting. Once I get past this little lot, we seem to have decided I'm target number one. Go away, I'm busy. Thank you. Rude of them. There we go. Right. Heal up. We don't actually need it, but take shotgun. Don't need it, but we'll take it anyway. And got back down to the cut. Alright. Yeah, they're out of the way. B for the backpack. All of this junk in the backpack. Not that, that's not junk, that's ammo. Can't throw away our ammo. Got to keep our ammo. Ammo is most important. There we go, that's good for the moment. I can build a small raid base and then take the raid out. Heading towards this one here. See how it goes. Could have driven over there, but I couldn't be bothered. Oh, easier just running is what I shall do. Run and run and run. Hopefully none of it else. Will be. It's taking a while to get over there, I guess. Give me 2 seconds. Guys, if anyone's interested, I'm currently streaming.
Hey,
okay.
All right, so I'm now dropping back down into a channel, but if you want to watch, I am live. There we go. Bit of free advertisement, I guess. Nothing wrong with free advertising, is there? Have those just because they're sulfur. Sulfur makes gunpowder, and gunpowder is good. That one just not rendered in, or has it already been rendered? Get up onto this rock up here. Ooh, yeah, we'll be leaving that one alone, I think. That's an awful lot of turrets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So presumably 8, 9. There's about 10 turrets there. Yeah, we'll be leaving that one alone, and we'll go for this one instead. Where's this one? Well, that's going to despawn in 5 minutes. That one despawns in 43 minutes. We'll go for that one. It's an easy raid. One second. Carry on running. Probably should have found a heli or teleported. Actually, have I got any TP bases closer? No, I haven't. So we'll just run. A lot of this game is about running. You run from A to B, you run from B to C, and then you die and you have to run from A to C. Normally, Piggy, you'd be dead, but yeah. I'm busy running. Running's important right now. Ignore the chat, it's getting weird. It always does. I don't mean the normal chat, I mean the in-game chat. It's getting weird, it always does. Rust. Not weird, it's not happening. Carry on running on what's it. There's a low-flying plane. Unfortunately, I've got no lock-on rockets with me, otherwise we could shoot. Actually, it's not a low-flying plane, that's an airdrop. Go on, drop now. Drop now. Up now? Now? Back already open. Sun's in the blue. Back's already open. It looks like it's already dropped. It's already dropped and it's getting ready to drop. Be easy getting to where I need to get. Someone's taken over a decayed base. That was totally decayed the other day. That one might be more difficult. And steel. Stop moving, let me shoot you. Dead. See if we can get up slightly higher, slightly better angle. Dead. Headshot. Miss. Him. Dead. Head up. Load. Dead. That's the one we're not doing. While I wait for the other scientist to come. Headshot. Hit. Yes. Yep. Not too sure how he just ran through the wall, but impressive nevertheless. That looks like he's run out of the dome entirely. Now, where to that other side? Go down here. This way. Don't want to be. Apparently he was trying to kill a sleeper. Someone called Crispy. Take those out. The reason I'm building this is the last time I did a raid, the zombie queen decided to spawn directly in the raid. Wasn't appreciated. As I told anybody how overpowered I think these doors are, just for the fact they've got a locking window in them. There you go. Right. Get those out. Yeah.
Dude, I've already started this raid. Go away. Dude, you can't stand outside the area. I wasn't until you started shooting at me. I wasn't until you started shooting at me. I wasn't actually raiding, countering you. I was doing this one.
No, but I tried countering you, so you fucking run out of it, so I couldn't. That's cheating.
No, it's not. It's common sense.
What, to run out of the PvP zone? That's cheating.
Why is it cheating?
You don't run out and then try shooting into them.
To be perfectly blunt, I thought you were a bot.
And then you'll realise. You thought I was a bot?
Yeah, I just saw somebody didn't see you shooting me. I just saw the bullets. I thought I'd missed a scientist.
I've recorded that anyway.
Well, that's not cheating, running out of the PvP zone. That's fair enough. It's still not cheating.
Yeah, but using the PvP zone like this to try and shoot me and then run back out so you can't get hit. I got it on video, man.
Good. It's not cheating.
Fucking cheater. Cheater.
It's not cheating, dude.
I hope you got that on your stream.
Yeah, I did.
Are you streaming right now?
Yes, I am.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is Merlin. Wait, are you live streaming?
Yes.
For all of his 2 subscribers, he's a fucking cheater.
Dude, you're wasting time. Go away. Either take the raid or bugger off, one or the other. And guys, this is why I don't normally live stream, is because you get people like this that just... Dude, I'm not upset.
You're using the fucking PvP zone.
As I said, I saw the bullets. I didn't see you. I thought you were a bot. Why the hell am I arguing with you? Go away. Actually, I've gone into the house to upgrade. Actually, dude, I've gone into the house to upgrade the one wall I forgot.
It's in the PvE zone. Nobody can break it in a way.
When the dome vanishes, if any part of it is near the house, it vanishes. Yeah, dude. Where you gone? It might be in the PvE zone, but if it's a certain distance within range of the dome, when the dome vanishes, it takes whatever's near the dome.
Yeah, but if it's wood or metal, surely that would still get taken.
Yeah, it would do. I just didn't want to leave it twig.
Fair enough. Enjoy,
man. Yeah, no problem. All right, we'll go back to what we were doing. No doubt he's waiting somewhere up on the hillside to try and counter the moment I actually start doing something. This is the reason I hate live streaming in PvP servers. Luckily, this is PvE server, so I just stepped out of the zone because it saves him ruining the stream. Oh yeah, you get people like that. But watch this, I'll step into it, I'll immediately get shot and then step out. You ready? Ready? Watch, 1, 2, 3, 4. And out.
Two turrets there. No turrets on. Turret. From what I can see, it's just the two turrets. Put the rocket launcher away. Need it anymore. Do however need some more C4. Apparently I missed the bloody turrets. Both the turrets taken care of. Make sure there's no more turrets. DNA. Need some more C4, so let's go get some. Not one thing, it's another. Dump all that. Right, I put
put the C4. I have not finished a raid, but I've got almost no space. So I'm going to go depot this if I can. Thank you. back out. Right. Bank. Oh. Those. So if in case he comes back, he can't actually. Boxes. Don't need that. You sure why there's something on fire over there? Yours? Me, yours. And I found, apparently I'd found the TC without realizing. So I'd need 4 to take that. that wall. Yes, I put. Anything else that can go in the TC if anyone can see it? You've just become sleeping bag. Where's my wall? If I got four. Probably not even. I got any C4 left? No, I left a load back at base. Poor C4 is going to be. it there. Enough loot. Ready. More than got the loot. What did we get? Pumps. Food. Couple of AKs, L. Two airdrops, bud, chest plate, those of them. Let's see, another airdrop. 78 pipes, which is good because we really need pipes. 2k fuel, 7. As far as I'm concerned, I used. Probably used too many explosives, but we did make a profit. So. Walk back from. As long as it happens when that building. If I could get in there with a ladder. Let's go try this. I'm going to see if I can put a ladder down. Get into it via with a ladder. Yes, there's probably more loot in there somewhere, but I've got more than enough loot. Happy with what we've made a profit about that. Doesn't look. That used to be a thing. It went down, but it's not going to look. No. Okay, I guess we shall forever not know what was in. No, that's a fall. Yep, there's probably more loot in there, but we have more than made a profit as far as I'm concerned. That's all that matters. Let's just wait over here at the PvP zone until the dome vanishes, so you can see what happens when a dome vanishes. And then we'll go see if that TPC loot is floating in the water or if it vanished at the same time. While that's doing that, I'm going to drink because I'm parched. Let's have a quick look at the map. That is not easy raidable, is it? Let's click focus. 0 minutes, which means you do that one. 1 minute. Let's just see what happens when it vanishes. Figured I built far enough away from the dome, which sounds silly. If anything's touching the dome, when the dome vanishes, it takes whatever's touching with it. It basically wipes the entire area out. I just don't know if it wipes out an unlooted loot box, which is what I want to check. And it didn't. So that's a bonus for us. It's obviously something we'll have to tell the admin about. That's a 273 HQM, 1,000 stone, and almost 7,000 metal. We wouldn't have got if we hadn't have stuck around. My base is intact, so yay on that. Right, let's grab all of this little lot. I'm going to do something very weird. Those are able to stack. Those are able to stack. Big fee for backpack.
One. I always suggest if you are going to be on a server that you that has teleport, that you use numbers rather than names for your bases, because they're quicker to type, easier to type. Go. Right, now. There we go. These in Dropbox. Dump box, should I? These in the dump box. Yep. Let's use a box here. Dump that little lot. Take the hammer back out and on some boy in a minute. TP home. Back to the raid base. Oh, I put a little shoe in here asleep there. And it's all the fun of me being accused of cheating. Such is life. These things happen. He was wrong. Not an issue. That's the thing to learn from this game. If you can be nice to people, people will be nice to you. Sometimes, and I do mean sometimes, you get some people in this game that are just complete prats. That guy wasn't. He was nice enough about it. He thought he was being funny. He obviously wasn't. It's cool. But if you're on a PvP server, remember, people will be toxic just because they can be toxic. No idea what remover is. It should be remove. There we go. Right. That. Almost left the M249 behind. Can't be having that. Tidied up after ourselves. Can't say fairer than that. Right, home is removed. I will now be calling the stream there for the moment. I'll be streaming again later. But somebody's asked me to help them when I can. Obviously I can because I've just raid. I'll come back on later, put this little lot away, show you around the base, and potentially do another raid. So I'll speak to you all then, and I'll be back in a couple of hours. Thanks for coming.